effort for the Scots, but the overhead shot cradled by Calvin Martin. After that, Chris Boyd came on to replace Miller, and with his first touch of the game, takes the dink on from Darren Fletcher and puts it into goal. That's the winner, as McLeish has 3 wins under his belt. Scotland now prepare for France in Euro action.